such horror.
The US Army's attack along the River Meuse would be the first time most of these so-called doughboys had witnessed real combat. Though this assault came as a surprise to the Central Powers, the German Army was an experienced elite force, ready for anything.
Yeah, they're dug in good. So what? They got no food in their bellies. They're shivering out there.
Blackjack person ain't got a clue. Hunter got bunkers made of solid concrete, guns the size of houses.
Concrete pillboxes, strafing guns, mustard gas.
At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no...
Non dimenticheremo mai l'indelebile vergogna causata al paese dalla disfatta di Caporetto. Oggi possiamo lenire quel dolore, riconquistando le terre cadute sotto il giogo degli invasori asburgici. Prega per me, mamma. Prega per il Regno d'Italia.
Orders from General Diaz, soldati. Three objectives. First, the Church of San Rocco must be taken. After this, we move immediately through La Valle di Seren. Then, with this momentum, we must move on and reclaim the Great Forteferro over here. This will cut the entire Austro-Hungarian line in two, allowing us to finish them by the coast.
Tieni! Munizioni!
We have secured the sector.
Ecco! Munizioni! Ecco qui! Ecco dei proiettili! Ecco le munizioni! Avanti! Occhi aperti! C'è un ricognitore nemico!
We have taken objective Butter!
Ti abbiamo annientato! Ti abbiamo preso l'obiettivo!
Ecco dei proiettili!
We have taken the sector.